referred to Dr. Lopez by a family member that actually had surgery, the gastric sleeve, with him in Tijuana about 2 years ago. The hospital is beautiful. It's very modern, very new. The staff was very professional, excellent, top-notch. Everything I could imagine would happen in my home hospital happened here. Well, there was some pain, I won't lie. It was some discomfort, but I was given pain medicine that was sufficient and worked just fine. The doctors were all very available to answer all questions and very easy to talk to and gave me very good information. Well, I think if somebody is interested in this particular kind of surgery, I would say that yes, this was a safe and good experience.